Forget the Guinness Storehouse, Phoenix Park, and St. Patrick's Cathedral. The real attraction in Dublin is the majestic long room in the library of Trinity College. Built between 1712 and 1732, the chamber is almost 65 meters, 213 feet long, and contains over 200,000 books. Why so many? Because back in 1801, the library was granted the right to claim a free copy of every book published in Britain and Ireland. As well as being the largest library in the country, it also holds the Book of Kells, which was written by monks over 1,200 years ago, and is now one of the most famous and valuable manuscripts in existence. The library also houses one of the few remaining copies of the 1916 Proclamation of the Irish Republic. So next time you're in Dublin, don't head for the bars. Head for the library. Thank you for watching. If you liked the video, please share it with your bookish friends and follow us for more upcoming videos.